saying Bismillah before performing wudu is something that is something that's very beneficial. And there is a difference of opinion concerning between the scholars concerning saying Bismillah before wudu. Some scholars say that it is mandatory to mention the name of Allah before performing wudu. And if a person does not say Bismillah before wudu, then his wudu is invalid. It's incomplete. So they say that it is shart, it is a condition for the siha, for the correctness of wudu, for the wudu being valid. And other scholars say that, no, it's not a condition, it's not a shart for the siha, but rather it is a shart for the kamal, the perfection of wudu. Amr ibn Abi Hassan, he asked Abdullah ibn Zayd about the wudu of the Prophet ﷺ. فَدَعَى, so he called, meaning he asked for, بِتَوْرٍ مِّمْ مَاءٍ. تَوْر is a container, okay, a pot, you can say, it's a pot. So he asked for a pot of water to be brought. فَتَوَضَّأَ لَهُمْ, then he performed wudu for them. وُضُوء النَّبِيِّ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ, just like the wudu of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. How did he do it? فَأَكْفَأَ, so he poured, عَلَى يَدِهِ, upon his hand, مِنَ التَّوْرِ, from the pot of water. So from the pot, he poured some water onto his hands. فَغَسَلَ يَدَيْهِ ثَلَاثًا, and then he washed his hands 3 times. In the previous hadith, what was mentioned? 2 times. Here we see 3 times. So it's okay. You can wash your hands once, you can wash them twice, and you can also wash them thrice. Just as we know that is the sunnah of the Prophet ﷺ. ثُمَّ أَدْخَلَ يَدَهُ فِي التَّوْرِ, and then he entered his hand into the pot. So he washed his hands before putting them into the pot. فَمَضْمَضَ وَاسْتَنْشَقَ وَاسْتَنْسَرَ ثَلَاثَ غَرَفَاتٍ, with 3 handfuls of water, one after the other. What did he do? With the same handful, he also rinsed his mouth. Part of it was used for rinsing the mouth. Part of it was used for sniffing up into the nose and then blowing out. And he did this how many times? 3 times. ثُمَّ أَدْخَلَ يَدَهُ, then he entered his hand into the pot. فَغَسَلَ وَجْهَهُ ثَلَاثًا, and he washed his face 3 times. So he scooped up water in his hands and he washed his face 3 times. ثُمَّ أَدْخَلَ يَدَهُ فَغَسَلَ يَدَيْهِ مَرَّتَيْنِ إِلَى الْمِرْفَقَيْنِ مرتين. Then he entered his hands into the pot again and he washed his arms all the way to the elbows. How many times? 2 times. ثُمَّ أَدْخَلَ يَدَهُ فَمَزَحَ رَأْسَهُ, then he entered his hand and wiped his head. فَأَقْبَلَ بِهِمَا وَأَدْبَرَ مَرَّةً وَاحِدًا. Same thing, front to back, back to front. How many times? 1. So in other words, he started wiping from the front part of the head. He wiped all the way to the nape of the neck. And then he brought the hands back to the front part, to where he had started the masah from. And it does not include the neck. Okay, your neck, you don't have to wipe. And it does not include the beard either. The beard is also not included in the masah of the ra's. But remember that when a person is wiping the head, then he also has to wipe the ears. ثُمَّ غَسَلَ رِجُلَيْهِ إِلَى الْكَعْبَيْنِ, then he washed his feet up to the ankles, meaning including the ankles. Now, what we see over here is that it's not necessary that the number of times you wash your hands, the same number of times you wash your face, and you wash your arms, and you wash your feet. No. It's best that you keep the number consistent, that if you washed your hands once, then you wash the rest of the body parts once as well. If you wash them twice, then you keep the same number throughout the wudu. 3, same number throughout the wudu. That is the best thing. Because consistency is something that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala likes. But if for whatever reason, a person is not able to, let's say he forgot, or he didn't remember how many times he washed his hands, then there's no harm. Now typically what happens? We are washing our hands under the running tap. And we're just washing our hands with the soap. We don't count how many times we're washing. So it's okay. It's not a big deal. Ideal is that you keep the number consistent, but if it's not possible, then there's no harm in that.